Okay, so since we are building a new application, the first thing we need to do is to create a new Laravel project. So we are going to use Laravel installer, and we are going to name this project personal blog. Now, when Laravel completed the installation, if you're using Unix-based system, make sure you give the proper write to the storage directory. And now, make sure that your application is working. And if you see this Laravel title, it means you are ready to go.